Hi, I'm Angela. Are you tired of paying rent or being stuck in the traffic every day? You can change from a traditional workspace to a virtual and dynamic one. With GoBrunch, your days will never be the same. Today, I'm gonna show you how to customize your virtual office with GoBrunch. Are you ready? Let's go! Perfect! Now we are in the home page of GoBrunch. You will see multiple options to creating your rooms, but in this time we're going to choose the co-working space to create your permanent virtual office. We're going to place a name for your office. In this time I'm going to place my name. And we click next. You will see some options. After this you can choose the one that fits better for you. But now we're going to choose our room layout. You will see a lot of designs to choose the one you like more. This time I'm going to choose this one. And we click on create. Perfect, now we are in our room. So what we have to do to begin to customize our virtual office? I'm going to show you step by step, don't worry about it. We're going to go to this room icon. And then to the background and editor. You will see this panel. So we're going to click in the background option. And now we have to upload a picture from our computer. That means that we're going to place a custom background. Perfect! We can do a little stuff here together. So I'm going to give you some ideas and then you can make your own virtual office by your own. Now we're going to organize the circles. We're going to add another circle. We're going to click in this option to change the colors of the circles. I want this virtual room to have my personality, all the things that I like. So I want to add some stuff and some decoration to my virtual room. Now I'm going to add some image. Perfect, I'm going to choose this one. I really like motivational quotes. And some flowers to the decoration. Some pictures that I took with my phone. I want to add some flowers to my desk too. Nice. And I love animals, so in this time I'm going to add a cat. So it makes me feel like it's my place. You can resize the corners, you can move to one place to another, you can organize everything. You can make your virtual office like you like. It can be depending on the brand, identity, or maybe depending on your personality. Now I'm going to add a test, a welcome test to my team members. You can change the color, the size, like you see, even a background if you want to add it, but this time I'm going to leave it like this. There we go. Now I'm going to embed a background music. You can embed a video or music or maybe a game too. But in this time I'm going to embed a background music. Something relaxed, something really calm to my office ambience. I'm going to go to SoundCloud and I'm going to choose one song. Then we're going to share this song and we're going to the embed option. Here you copy the code and I'm going to check the automatically play. So when someone enters to my room, the songs are going to play automatically. You can resize the corners too and place it how you like it. It's really nice because you can hide it the square of the music. If you want to make it appear again, you just click in the SoundCloud icon. Remember always after finishing, click on save. I want this office to have my name in the link. You can do that too. Right now we're going to custom your link. We're going to this room and custom URL. And here I'm going to place my name. So when someone enters to my room, then you have to place this link. This is going to be more creative and unique because your team members will know this is your virtual office. Perfect. Now I want to show you some options that can be really helpful for you. You can go into this room and room settings. You will see some options that you can enable or disable. Remember, always when you check or uncheck a box, always click update. But in this time, like I don't change anything, I'm just going to close this pop-up. So we're almost done, but now I have to share my room link so my team members can come anytime they want. Yes, like you hear me, this office is 24/7. That means that you or your team members can join at any time of the day. You copy this link and you can paste that and send it in any social media like Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn, Gmail, any social media that where you can send message, you copy this link and send it. But this is not all, you have collaboration tools like turn on your cameras, sharing a screen, sharing files, and much more. If you would like to know all the features that GoBrunch can bring to you, you have to check out by yourself. So, what do you think? This is the future of remote working. Remember that having your virtual office can help you to have more value and engage with your team members. Looking forward to seeing your virtual space in GoBrunch. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe. Don't forget to share. And if this video inspires you, leave us a comment. See you next time. Bye.